Hello and welcome to WordPress tutorials. Today I'm going to show you how to change the default post type in WordPress search. Okay, let's start. I created a demo input field for you. You can also use the default search which is available in header or maybe in sidebar. But I'm doing this within the page and using the single.php for that. Just to tell you how to do it. Okay, let's type something, for example A, and press search. You'll see that it's automatically come to search.php and it's showing all the possible results for A. But if you notice that it's searching all things, for example pages, these two are pages. This one is product, these are also products. So you can see that it will search all kind of post types available on this page. Now let me show you the code. This is the form. You can see the form here. The code is this one, and you can see there is only one field which is named as S, and the action is the home page of this website, so that the search.php can be accessed. Okay, everything else will be the same, but just adding one field which will tell the WordPress that it's a custom post type, and it will be input type will be hidden and name will be post type, and then you can mention its value, which will be for example you just want to do it for post type products. Mention product here and finish it. Now save the file and come to the front end, refresh the page. Okay, now when you type something, for example A, then it will automatically get all the products only, and you can see that the post type is equal to product is now in the URL similar to the search. Okay, you can see that all the products are now listed. Now come back to the search page or the single page where I placed the search code, and change the products to page. Now come and refresh. Now type A or anything. Now you can see there are only pages mentioned, and now change page to post. And refresh. Now type anything. There are only posts now. You can see there is only one Hello World post in the search. You can use almost any post type, or if you remove the post type, then there will be no restrictions and all posts will be visible on the front end. That was all for today's video. You can find the details link in the description, and please give this video a thumbs up, and please subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any future update. Thank you.